Right, we're starting the next 20 minute session. And so we'll try and make these so that they're watchable for you. You don't get too bored. And you know, you don't have like to sit through an awful lot. I'm going to leave that now, go back to my my larger cylinder, and we'll start rounding off some of the edges. And again, we can go on these coarse drums to start with. Get plenty off. And the other thing now that we need to do, we've just started with the eyes. This area here, which is like either side of the snout, just under the eyes, we're going to just model that a bit. I'm going on to my smaller drum, and again we're coming in on these areas here. Thank you. Right, checking out this picture, the line comes down into the neck there, so we're going to take a bit of material off in this area here, both sides, as I say, whatever you do on one side, try and do on the other, keep it all balanced. Remember at this point all we're doing is blocking out, we're not putting any detail in or anything, we're just going to try and get big basic shapes, and slowly as we go on we try and refine those shapes. And I'm going to take a bit off here so that is that level there, just below the ears. Don't need much. Right, let's see where we're going with this. I'm going to take off just a little bit there. Just to take it round into the neck. We're not going to move a lot of it. Just a little bit, just need to see here. And again, small drum. And the angle at which I'm holding this now is to try and follow that jaw. I've mentioned this before, it's a funny thing. Carving one side is easy. Trying to carve the other side for me is hard. It's like, it's awkward. I don't know what it is. It's something to do with being purely right-handed. Maybe I'm not ambidextrous enough. So anyway, let's carry on. I'm just wondering whether we should use one of these balls now and just basically get where the eyes are going to be, the eye sockets. We've got the spacing, we need to get the height now. Thank you. Right, you're at 16 minutes already and I've not done much. Shows you how time flies when you're enjoying yourself. Right, we just put two small hollows in there for now. I think what we need to do now is just take this material back into the ears a bit more rather than leaving it as square as it is. Again, it won't take a lot. I think next thing is to take a bit more off here. Well, we're going to stop you now because you're at 20 minutes and then we'll start another 20 minute session for you. Slow job this, isn't it?